Hey guys, got a new vlog today. I think it's the first vlog I've done on this channel. I'm not sure, but fuck it. I'm going up on the hoe, not jumping, but my mate's jumping, so I'm probably gonna film it. I'm not sure what else I've got planned, but he doesn't know it's a vlog yet, so this should be interesting. Anyway, back in a bit. And we're at the bus stop, waiting for the bus, pretty much. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing today anyway. Had a pretty shit morning, I'll get into that later. Probably won't. But yeah, fuck it. Waiting for the bus while I'm gonna meet my mate at Mayflower. So, yeah. All right, so we're on the bus. We're going down to Mayflower. And I actually haven't got my jumping stuff. I forgot it again, fuck. Oh well, I got crabbing stuff. Alright, so I'm gonna have to talk really loudly because the microphone is shit. We are heading down to Rusty Anchor instead of Mayflower, and Jake might do a death dive. We're not sure. It might be extreme. It's quite possible of an extreme situation here. Get ready. We are on the pier in West Home, and it is very, very fucking windy. But the railings have been removed, so there's a run up, the ultimate run up. Alright, so we're on West Ho and Jake's, I'm not sure what Jake's doing. Sui? No, Sui? Hang on, let me get in a good position. That's pretty good. Yeah. Hey yo, I come through your hood like what? Throw my tags up, cause life sucks, like I give a fuck, I'm struck with bad luck. Hanging out with bad crowds, niggas is mad loud. Shout to the nomads and the kids that go bad. This is for the vandals in the train yard, smoking camels, breaking on the train cars and pain guard. Mad aggression, ever since the adolescent, never had a dad pressing. I left a bad impression, never learned my lesson, never wait my turn. Niggas wasting time on a tax return. We unemployed type of guys you wanna avoid. It's real in the streets and it's gun ain't a toy. If you see us in the...
Mind you though, this is a bit high, isn't it?
Yeah.
This is too high.
It's too high. Gone.
You see us in the dark alley, better cross the street fast. Someone burn this up, cops watching, gotta be fast.
Alright, so we are now heading to Arches to send some fat jumps.
Fat jumps?
Fat jumps, yeah. Alright, so here we go.
Panini, don't you be a meanie. Thought you wanted me to go, why you trying to keep me teeny?
Alright, so we're at Blue Rails and there's a massive gap. Whenever you're ready.
Said you wanted to see me die.
Yes, right.
You lied, just say to me.
Like and subscribe, because we actually do risk our lives for this shit. Jake's going to do a dive, and he will survive the dive. He's preparing to survive the dive. Ready? Send it. Your shoe came off. There it is.
A dick dive.
He lost his shoe.
That's a dick dive and a half.
Yeet! Here he comes. He's gonna send it. Subscribe to the Tombstoning channel!
Attempt at the extreme. It's time to attempt the extreme. He's attempting it. Here we go. Ready.
Send a fat bomb when it passes.
Well, just jump whenever you want.
Alright,
Well, there's a massive boat coming and Jake's about to send a fat bomb. Go on, Jake.
Patricia!
That was the fattest splash ever. Yeah.
Good.
Ready. If it's...
That's nice, I like that one.
It's Tombstoning Channel on YouTube. That's the if you want to subscribe.
That's the summer one.
Yeah. Suicide dive?
Suicide dive.
You'll see.
Wasn't it?
It wasn't actually. He's not gonna kill himself. He's just gonna.
I hope not.
Go on. Go ahead.
999. That's a suicide one.
Go ahead.
Oh, that's not good.
Yeah.
So the hardest one you've ever done.
Hardest one? What, that I've ever done or he's ever done?
Well. Both of you, really. What's the hardest one?
Probably the highest one I've done, which was Royal William Yard Cliff.
No, the hardest.
Oh, the hardest trick?
Yeah.
He's just getting into backflips. Me, it would probably be a front flip or like a 720.
Right.
Alright, that's faster version 2.
Version 2. This one does a big splash. Go on. Ready. Oh, that sounded painful. That sounded like... pain, like arthritis and shit. Go on, Jake. Send it.
Hey, Panini, don't you be a meanie. Thought you wanted me to go. Why you trying to keep me teeny now? Now they need me. Number one on screen, you know. Yeah, you used to love me. So what happened? What's the meaning? I thought you want this for my life. For my life. Said you wanted to see me die. You lied.
Tombstoning Channel terrorizing the Barbican with. On. I go in all year round without a wetsuit.
Yeah, it's warm over the other side of the channel.
What are you trying this time?
Might dive that.
Dive it? Alright.
It's obviously. It ties in.
Yeah. This is perfectly safe compared to what we usually do. Very deep. Deep enough.
Is it?
Yeah, but there where you were, it wasn't that. There was a...
Oh, yeah, but there's techniques to land properly in that, so you don't hurt yourself.
Do be careful.
Go on.
Yeah,
are you diving from there?
Yeah, that's too slow.
Go on. Ready. Oh, you got to jump into it. Arse blast off that, yeah.
Now when it's all done, I get the upper hand. And I need a big prince, not another fan. But I still want you as a fan. I'ma need a stick, I don't mean to make demands. But I need you to.
The important thing is we have our Copperbergs and we have our knickknacks. And without those, it would not be worth it. Go on. Yeet. We're on the Barbican.
All I heard was yeet.
Welcome to the Barbican, featuring Jake Short. Focus. What's he doing this time?
Fuck, isn't it?
The key is to keep jumping all day.
Jesus Christ.
You got to keep jumping all day, one Copperberg at a time, or should I say Copperberger? Oh no, it's ejaculating. Fucker. Oh. It does not count as Jesus, it counts as...
Minecraft.
I don't know what it counts as. What are you doing now? Are you attempting something even more extreme? You've got an audience.
What happened there?
I don't know.
Listen, kids, you must be quiet in your lessons, right? You must be quiet.
Oh, fucking hell, that splashed me as well. This is not the best position for me to be in. I just got soaked again.
Ow, my back. Lick my pussy and my crack.
So, we're on the Barbican. And on Saturday, going to Goldingins, hopefully. And on Sunday, we're going to West Ho and other places to go extreme tombstoning.
I've got fountains in my shoe.
He's got fountains in his shoes. It's the new Tombstoning channel, custom fountain shoes.
Fountain shoes,
yeah. Ready? Why Jake Short?
So basically, what you have to do, you have to jump like this.
Right.
And now it's very professional, yeah, you can die from this.
Nice and safe, yeah. From this height, yeah. Go on.
Yeah, so you keep your legs together.
Do an arse blast when you actually
jump
do
it. Jump forwards.
Oh. Fair enough.
Or just say professionally.
You've got to do it nice and safe, you know, nice and straight off this height. You could really hurt yourself. You could snap your dick and then.
Because on today we're going to be doing the safety jump where it's really safe, you're not going to die. But as you can see, this is really high, this is about 5,000 foot.
It's higher than me.
All of this is you can snap your dick.
And so snap your balls. You can snap one of your balls together, as well if you're not careful.
Your arms above your. Here we go.
That was the same as last time. Right guys, we've got to do it nice and safe. Otherwise you break your dick, and then you'll break your nuts, and then you break your foot, and then you break your toe, and then you break your hoe, and then you... Alright, go.
Follow us on Instagram. Okay, so we are on the really high one. This is about 7,000 foot.
Yeah, it's about 7,000 feet.
You must be really
above the water.
This one in case you snap your dick.
And, or you snap your balls.
And this is how you do it. So
ready?
Arms on your shoulders. And
yeah, nice and safe. Yep. Yeet! Ready?
Allahu Akbar!
Try and do the biggest splash for some hash.
Okay.
Now that was a splash. It went up the wall. The ultimate jet ski technique. Oh my god. I'm stoning.
Buzz, we missed the truck.
Nah, oh. Jake Short with his ultimate swimming technique. There he goes. Some say he swims for miles a day like this. Legend says it. Oh, there's the seagull, retarded seagull technique. Swimming area. Grab the beer, fuck her
right in the pussy.
Buzz, we missed the truck.
We're not aiming for the truck.
It's a tsunami. Oh, fucking hell. He's floating. He's got hit by a tsunami. We're not aiming for the truck. Well, like this. I could do it. Boom. Extreme. Oh, shit. Shit, he's knocked out. Fuck. Oh, my God. He's going high speed. Do a 360! So we're heading down to Dutton's to chill for a bit, and
that's the end of the vlog.
And that's pretty much the end of the vlog, unless we might have extra clips, I don't know.
Nope. That was the end of the vlog. Like and subscribe.